I would say for the night shoot, one thing that's going to really show us the perimeter of the area is there appear to be these yellow hunting, no hunting signs posted pretty much all around the edges of the location. So those should show up decently at night with flashlights. So that'll be a good indication of kind of the volume of the area or the limits of it. It's a wide open area and it's surrounded by trees and a railroad on the north side.